line of the last paragraph refers to the foundations of his principles, or rather compares the foundation of his principles to that of the strong foundation of every solid house or building. Since I talk about houses and buildings, we can see the discipline that the imagery is being taken from is architecture, hence we choose option A.